BBC introducing In Hereford and Worcester.
With Andrew Master. Unsigned, undiscovered,
and under the radar music.
Now, our next musician is no stranger to the show. She regularly appears on the programme with various tracks that we've broadcast throughout the years. Also, she's a member of This Wicked Tongue. They're an amazing band from Worcester. She says her first ever live gig was on the 18th of November 2009. So a couple of years at it now. She's a self-taught pianist. She also runs the open mic night at the Angel Inn. And it's not a kind of open mic night where you can just turn up with your guitar and sing. She'll even put a full band on for you as well to accompany you. I like the description, stoner rock meets pop princess. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Tina V.
Okay, this is called Feel Less Inside.
Thank you.
get a little impatient while I wait for you. And suddenly I find I can read my own mind, wasted all my thoughts of you. To see the truth, you need to follow through, find out all that's there to know. And when you're sober, be sure to know that I will take you on your way out. I really wanna feel less inside. Don't wanna get who's wrong or right. Can never hear you breathing. I can't hear you breathe. I don't want this feeling. I don't want this feeling. Every now and then I get a little impatient while I wait for you. And suddenly you find I can read my own mind, wasted all my thoughts of you. To see the truth, you need to follow through, find out all that's there to know. And when you sow up, be sure to know that I will take you on your way out. I really wanna feel less inside. Don't wanna get who's wrong or right. Can never hear you breathing. I can't hear you breathing. I don't want this feeling. I don't want this feeling. Every now and then I get a little impatient while I wait for you. Every now and then I get a little impatient while I wait for you. Every now and then I get a little impatient while I wait for you. Every now and then I get a little impatient while I wait for you. I really wanna feel less inside. Don't wanna get who's wrong or right. Can never hear you breathing. I can't hear you. I don't want this feeling. I don't want this feeling. I really wanna feel less inside.
See our session snaps right now.
bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing.
So we've met you many times before. Tina V, although that's not your real name, it's Christina Maynard. You've got to remind us where the V come from.
It's my middle name begins with a V.
Okay.
I won't say what it is.
But you decided that you're going to settle with that rather than M, just in case you got married and you can still keep the name. Is that the thinking?
I know, I think Tina V rolls off the tongue a little bit more than Tina M.
Maybe. You're really busy as a musician, aren't you? You're doing this full time, though.
Yeah, doing it full time because the band This Wicked Tongue is my main thing at the moment. Do the open mics as well. So,
I'll just explain a little bit about those open mics, because we mentioned a little bit in the introduction there that you will always try and accompany other musicians. So if they're not that confident, they've obviously got some experienced musicians around them.
Oh, definitely. It happens every Tuesday at the Angel, that's just opposite Tramps in Worcester. You know, starts about 9 o'clock, and we can get anyone that wants to either just sing or play. I mean, my piano's always there, my guitar's always there. We try and make a bass guitar available as well. Sometimes we have drums if we know that someone wants to come and play drums. We can cater to anything, and we have had poets there down there too. We're trying to incorporate having like a comedy night as well. People can come in, absolutely anything, all arts are welcome.
Now I need to kind of ask you this, because you've been playing keyboard since for about 3 years, you taught yourself, and I've been playing since I was about 4 or 5, but I would almost say that it sounds like you've been playing since you were about 4 or 5. How on earth did you teach yourself?
Well, we always had a piano in the house. My mum really wanted one, but she was never great at it because she plays bass guitar. You know, I could always play chopsticks. I could play that since I was about 11. I didn't really take it any further than that. That was all I ever did, was play chopsticks. If someone ever said, can you play piano? I was like, oh, I can play chopsticks, and that was it. So I guess that kind of gave me a foot up playing two-handed. That's where it gets really difficult. It's okay playing one-handed, when you've got to play two-handed, that's where it gets difficult, I used to think. So, I don't know, when you do it every day, your learning curve, I guess, is steeper. You learn a lot more quicker. And now that I've learnt guitar, I hardly ever touch the piano now. I'm just playing guitar. Because it's so easy just to grab a guitar when I wake up and play on a guitar, whereas with the piano, I've got to plug it in, and I don't have a piano that's just in the house anymore.
When you picked up the guitar, I was thinking, I've not heard you play guitar before. So that's it's brand new for you as well.
Yeah, well, I've been playing now for about 7 months. Okay. On the guitar.
So where are you learning to play these things? Is it just literally sitting down and just finding your way, or is it watching YouTube videos? How do you do it?
Well, I haven't actually learned a guitar song on YouTube. I find it easier to kind of look up the chords and what I have to press, you know, string-wise.
And you've learned that on the piano to know what translates there.
Exactly. For me, it's helped massively that I play piano. I've got some kind of theory. I also think of a guitar in terms of a piano now. Like when I'm going up the scales, I'm thinking, that's an A. What does an A look like on the piano? So it's very linked, but it is completely different.
Right. What's the best to play? What's most fun?
Oh, I don't know.
They're both equally
I'd say both equally. It's just that guitar is so easy to just play. You don't need electricity, you know. When my electricity cuts out, I'm left in the dark. I can still play the guitar, but I can't play the piano anymore.
So what's your plans with your music? Because you're obviously taking this seriously by the fact that this is your job.
It's This Wicked Tongue I'm focusing most of my efforts. The solo stuff is just to earn a little bit of money and to make it so that I don't have to go and get a part-time job. I would rather be doing solo stuff than anything else.
And for those who haven't been along to one of your big, big, huge gigs, it is, as you described a little bit earlier on, stoner rock meets pop princess, isn't it? It is very loud, it is very raucous, and you're probably up there giving it a lot of welly.
Yeah, you have to come watch us to really get what we're about. We like to have a lot of energy on stage and just to really have fun with it. We're not moody, you know, we're not moody musicians, and we don't take it too seriously. You know, we love what we do. We write all our own stuff, and we just, you need to come watch us.
I've been on to a lot of nights, I've organised a lot of nights, I've been to see so many musicians, and most of all, it's kind of people propping up a bar. But I remember going to see you during the Worcester Music Festival, and the place was rammed. You just can get in. Is that kind of a typical gig?
In Worcester, we do get quite good turnouts, I guess because it's, you know, our family and friends.
You got a lot of family, and you got a lot of friends.
Yeah, but it's when we need to try and start kind of creating that buzz elsewhere now. And that's why we're kind of focusing on gigging in other places. We've had a few gigs in London, got a few gigs in London in the new year. Bristol, we want to go to Bristol, Liverpool, you know, all everywhere. Just want to go everywhere. But still gig in Worcester so that our friends and family find it easy to come see us.
Just describe that buzz as well when you're at the front and everyone's jumping up and down to music.
Oh, it's amazing. I wouldn't change anything about it. We have stage invasions and that's even better.
Anything ever got broke?
Not yet. Rob's nearly hit me in the face with his bass guitar a couple of times, but nothing.
Accidentally?
Yet. Yes, of course.
Okay, he's not going to sue you for this.
He's not, you know, paying attention to what I'm doing, and I'm not paying attention to what he's doing. There's been a few really close calls.
If you're writing music in Herefordshire and Worcestershire, be part of it. Upload your music to bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing.
Right, this next one is called I Don't Like to Be Alone.
You always want what you don't have. quite contrary. La da 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 da, la da 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 da. What I hear is momentary. La da 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 da, la da 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 da. I want to take a trip. My opinion flips. I want you to call me when I say don't call me. Careful ways. I might have to change.
This last one is one that my band Despicable Tongue wrote, and it's called Cape Valorum.
Right now the walls are caving in. I found your voice just echoing. Coming round to gaze this empty shell. What form my mind might not be well. Footprints etched within my mind, searching for places they can't find. What's thought to be won't happen. What's thought to be won't happen. Siren, you took me down to the bottom of the unknown. Siren, you took me down when all I wanted was to float. Siren, you took me down to the bottom of. My mind not be well. Footprints etched within my mind, searching for places they can't find. What's thought to be won't happen. What's thought to be won't happen. Siren, you took me down to the bottom of the unknown. Siren, you took me down when all I wanted was to float. Siren, you took me down to the bottom.
Listen to hundreds of live gigs.
bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing.
Hi there, I'm Lee from Leinster. Really enjoyed her performance. I'm definitely going to look out for more of her music on SoundCloud.
I'm Marcus, I'm from Hereford. I thought she was brilliant. I thought her voice has quite an incredible range. She can do falsetto and she can go lower, and the instruments were lovely as well.
I'm Lazra, I'm from Hungary. I think she was awesome. Her voice is so beautiful, and she can sing, she can play the piano, she can do everything with it. I reckon she's going to be a star in a few months' time, hopefully.
My name is Brian, I'm from Hereford. I thought it was absolutely brilliant.
She plays piano and guitar very, very well.
Text 81333 and start your message with HW.
BBC introducing.
Be part of it.
In Hereford and Worcester.